flatmates in the video. Yeah. Right. If you can, do.
Hey, Tom, it's Bob from the office down the hall. It's good to see you, buddy. How have you been? Things have been okay for me, except that I'm a zombie now. I really wish you'd let us in. I think I'd speak for all of us when I say I understand why you folks might hesitate to submit to our demands. But here's an FYI, you're all gonna die screaming. All we wanna do is eat your brains. We're not unreasonable, I mean, no one's gonna eat your eyes. All we wanna do is eat your brains. We're at an impasse here. If you open up the door, we'll all come inside and eat your brain. Locked inside a mall, brain fart. Maybe that's okay for now, but someday you'll be out of food and guns, and you'll have to make the call. I'm not surprised to see you haven't thought it through enough. You never had the head for all that bigger picture stuff. But Tom, that's what I do, and I plan on eating you. Slowly, all we wanna do is eat your brains. We're not unreasonable, I mean, no one's gonna eat your eyes.
Eat your eyes.
All we wanna do is eat your brains. We're at an impasse here, maybe we should compromise. If you open up the door, we'll all come inside and eat your brains. Get to common ground somehow. Meanwhile, I'll report back to my colleagues who are chewing on the doors. Guess we'll table this for now. I'm glad to see you take constructive criticism well. Thank you for your time. I know we're all busy as hell. And we'll put this thing to bed. When I bash your head open, all we wanna do is eat your brains. We're not unreasonable, I mean, no one's gonna eat your eyes.
Eat your eyes.
No, we wanna do is eat your brains. We're at an impasse here, maybe we should compromise. If you open up the door, we'll all come inside and